We'd like to share with you an opportunity to make a difference here at Spanish Cove Retirement Village. That's what Spanish Cove, as a not-for-profit 501c3, affords residents and friends of Spanish Cove the opportunity to do. What began as an apartment complex built by the McKinney brothers and associates was later turned into a facility with a program of continuing care for retired teachers. Spanish Cove was born. We're excited that Catherine McKinney, wife of Earl J. McKinney, makes Spanish Cove her home today, as well as many retired teachers do.
As the 50th anniversary approaches, we here at Spanish Cove believe it would be a fitting tribute to all past residents, current residents, caregivers, and supporters of Spanish Cove to turn this bare piece of ground into a beautiful celebration garden.
The garden will be located at the front of the pavilion, which houses our assisted living, memory care, and long-term care residents. It will be paid for through the sale of engraved bricks that will be laid in the center of the garden. The slogan for the sale is, buy a brick, plant a memory, which summarizes the objective. Now let's take a tour of the garden. What you're seeing now is the proposed plans of the future celebration garden. It will be located in front of the pavilion. It will have a walking trail. Many of you are familiar with the cart path, which will be concrete, luscious plants. The bricks will be in the center of the garden where the steer is right now. There will be a bronze statue of an elderly couple with two children on a bench entitled Generations. It will afford our residents a beautiful place to come and sit and enjoy nature. And we are very excited that we all get to be a part of making this a possibility.
Together we can.
Now let's take a look at the way it is. Well, our steer, or bull, however you want to describe him, will be moved to greener pastures. In his place will be the engraved bricks that will be financing the transformation. Right now it's just wasted space, very much of an eyesore, really. Does not reflect the level of care that we get at Spanish Cove. We're excited to make this transformation a reality. There will be luscious plants, benches to sit and just enjoy the outdoors. And like right now, the breeze, the flag on the flagpole, birds, and we want to have this ready for our September 2024 50th anniversary celebration.
The sale of the bricks will finance this beautiful garden. You can make this happen by purchasing a brick or multiple bricks in honor of, in memory of, or just thankful for. The reasons are endless.
The bricks are being sold for $100 and can be purchased by going to bricksrs.com/donorsite/Spanish Cove or by contacting Spanish Cove at donations@SpanishCove.com and we will help you with the ordering process.
If you call Spanish Cove, just tell them that you want to buy a brick, plant a memory, and they will take care of you. The residents at Spanish Cove will receive a packet of information, and it includes the ordering process. So, buy a brick, plant a memory.
So what memory are you going to plant?
I'm so excited about Spanish Cove Celebration Garden because to me it symbolizes three things. One, the Spanish Cove spirit, which Sherman Huff named many, many years ago. It's something that's felt in all of us that work at Spanish Cove and all of the residents who live here. It's contagious. It's amazing. Also, what Don Blow says, that the residents inspire us to do every day of their lives is to finish well, finishing life well. The garden definitely symbolizes those two things. Plus the third thing is, to me, is to memorialize residents and for people who want to leave Spanish Cove better than how they found it so that we can continue to serve 50 additional generations to come. To me, these three things are so important, and I'm going to plant bricks to memorialize these things and many other things that the residents have inspired me to do so that we could all leave Spanish Cove better than how we found it to serve generations and generations for the next 50 years. The marketing first volunteer was Faye Freeberger. That was over 30 years ago, and she inspired us to do all of these things, and she left Spanish Cove better than she found it. There's other residents too, Carlin Reed, who worked countless hours on planting flowers and making the pavilion look so beautiful. She will be thrilled looking down from heaven to see this beautiful garden. Plus, there's Ruth Smith and Jenny Jacobs and Jack David Arnold. I can go on and on and on, but literally, this garden to me is going to celebrate the Spanish Cove spirit, to finish life well, and to serve the next 50 generations and more, because we're gonna leave Spanish Cove better than how we found it.
Spanish Cove has always been a wonderful community in the heart of Yukon. We've been here for almost 50 years, and can you imagine all the memories that have been planted here? People that come to redefine the aging experience and make golden years the best years of life. Well, I'm excited now we have an opportunity to plant memories in a memory garden. So, coming soon to Spanish Cove, opportunity for you and your family or your loved one to be remembered in a special way.
For a moment, think of what this celebration garden will mean to the residents of the pavilion and their guests. Perhaps we can visualize it this way as we think about the garden's gift. The natural beauty I get to see warms my soul, and a better me emerges as I make my way to face the unknown of another day. So let me stop and sit a while and perhaps meet a friend or two who also want to warm their soul in the garden provided by you.
So, buy a brick, plant a memory.